challenge us to shift our thinking. Simon T. Bailey.
It's not who you are that holds you back from brilliant success. It's who you think you're not that holds you back.
I quit my job at Disney and I went to work at Disney. Because Disney never hired me to do a job, they hired me to own the moment. So when I quit my job and I went to work, what I begin to discover is that job stands for just overboard. Job, employment. Work, deployment.
We're gonna do a selfie and we're gonna share it with the world. So on three. Listen, I'm Simon T. Bailey. I am here with 10,000 brilliant healthcare professionals.
I was working with the CEO not too long ago, and every quarter he gives out the failure award. And his whole tagline is fail faster. And what he's trying to really get everyone thinking that failure in the dictionary comes before success.
It was this guy who 28 years ago gave me a shot, who gave me a job, took me from the day's end, and when I was offered a job to go and work at the Ritz-Carlton Buckhead in 1987, I turned the job down because I didn't want to lead this general manager.
He reached our audience and connected with them when you can make them laugh and cry. And not hear a pin drop, you know you have a winner with Simon.
This is exactly what we needed to get these guys started, because what you did is you helped us shift their perspective. So you'll never know the catalyst that you were, but we appreciate it.
Simon was really able to capture the moment and helping us in creating a moment and really bringing what is the DNA of our company, IUX, ideal user experience, and taking it and making it part of this presentation.
Well, what I discovered in my research, it's all about going the extra inch. And organizations and businesses that understand that, they will literally become the spark and they create moments for their customers, for their guests. How do we ensure that in the midst of change, people understand that change is your friend, not your foe? Change is inevitable, but growth is optional.
These people are pumped, and they are ready for change, and they're ready for moving forward.
She is one of the nicest individuals I've ever met because she really cares. Keynote speaker Mel Robbins.
Give it up for Simon Bailey!
Is it memorable, or is it just more of the same? If you're average, you will be out of business. It's about being brilliant.